Okay, we've got a full house. Brilliant. Thanks for all coming out. We really appreciate it. And it's just purely for Teenage Cancer Trust, this. Children from the age of 13 upwards to very early 20s. At one time were actually sent into adult wards, which wasn't really working. And then someone had a conversation with Roger Daltrey out the Who. And Roger Daltrey couldn't believe that someone at the age of 13 were going to cancer ward full of adults. And he set about creating the Teenage Cancer Trust 20 years ago now. And he does gigs at the Royal Albert Hall and brings all his mates in, Eric Clapton, McCartney, and they've all been, and they've raised millions. They've actually put a Teenage Cancer Trust unit in every single cancer hospital in the UK. It's all from voluntary contributions, and it's from people like you, and so good-hearted people like you, that teenagers are actually alive today. So we really appreciate it. So with the select committee, we're going to start off with supporting the Retro Beats, and we'd like to thank them as well for making the effort to come out. And you know, let's have a good night. Okay, so we're going to kick off.
You've been my girl till the end of time. Wayne or Tango. Just give me blues and that funky old soul. Only one sure way to go. I love that old time rock and roll. All right, time.
Guess who did this? Wins a big prize.
Yeah.
on that. And Daniel's his first gig tonight with us. He had one rehearsal, so a big thank you for Daniel. Thank you, he's a great guy. Here's a song by a group that's going to go far one day.
Thank you.
got another band on after us, Retribution. We'd like to thank them again for coming. We have a great time with them. We're going to groove to them. Who likes the 50s?
I do.
I can't wait myself. Self-indulgence there off the drummer, he likes one of them endings. Like that guy, the Muppets, what's his name?
Animal.
Thanks for bearing with us. We're having a great night tonight. All night music and the Retro Beats are next. 20 minutes as well. Thank you for the dancers at the back. We've not paid you. I'll give you £5 each after if you keep dancing. I'm going to put a £5 in the bucket for this one. It's my favourite, this.
Thank you.
vocal, and Daniel came on guitar. Sorry.
Okay. Where's the dancers at the back? Where are you? Don't stand. That's it.
I do.
She's there. This will get you up. Ted, we're alright. With the original bass player, the Herman's Hermit, Ted on bass. Yeah. Here's a song about a wedding. Anyone getting married?
Not again.
Sorry, everyone's heads go down.
Thank you.
Daniel on keyboard, Dangerous Dave on the drums, Ted from Herman's Hermits on bass. Can you think of an Herman's Hermits song? No milk today. Thank you.
hear the train a coming, going round the bend. I haven't seen the sunshine since. I don't know when, but I'm stuck in frozen prison. The time keeps dragging on, and I ain't seen the sunshine down in Salem since I was a baby. Told me, son, you better be a good boy. Don't ever play with guns, but I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. And I hear that whistle blowing, I think I hear it. I this wishful sitting in their fancy dining car. They're probably drinking coffee, smoking big cigars. But I know what I did cause. I know I can't be free. And I hear that whistle blow. That was so untrue.
Daniel!
If they freed me from this prison, if that railroad train was mine, I bet I'd move it over a little farther down the line. So far from Fulton Prison, where I wanna stay. And I'd let that lonesome whistle blow my worries away.
Daniel, I'm coming together!
Freed me from this prison, if that railroad train was mine, I bet I'd move it over a little farther down the line. So far from Fulton Prison, that's where I want to stay. And I'd let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. All right. Thank you.
dancers at the back. Where we want. Okay, with the money we raised tonight, we are going somewhere to save a young life. There are children in the unit at the moment, 11 years, 12 years of age. So all this money is going to go towards their care, so we bear in mind why we're all here tonight and really, really appreciate it. And then we're going to groove out with the retro beats afterwards. I'll be first on the dance floor. Break, a bit of a raffle. I could smell a
hot pot, Barry. It smells good. I'm going to feature Carol now. Have you heard of Bonnie Raitt? Anyone heard of Bonnie Raitt?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, here's Bonnie Raitt.
Yeah, I do. We appreciate it. Thank you, everybody. The retro beats, you're going to love them. I can't wait. So we'll get on with it.
scooches. Man, I'm just a wasting my time. Then I got to thinking, man, I'm really sinking. But I got a smile this time. Ain't no sense in leaving, nobody will be grieving. I'm going back to Tulsa time.
Everybody!
Living on Tulsa time. Living on Tulsa time. Gonna set my wife back to it. You know that I can do it.
Christie's is relying upon us, so we really appreciate it. So, bit of a break, and